all, so today we are making a video on 5 things that huskies love doing. So the first thing is they love going out for the walk. So I've got Nandi and I've got Snowy with me and we are taking them for the walk 3.5 kilometers one side and then 3.5 kilometers while coming back. So come with me. Going outdoors and exploring the surroundings and running around are some of the activities huskies enjoy. The length of the walk is only limited by your time and energy, as a husky can go all day long. Make sure you have lots of tasty treats on hand ready to give to your husky as you walk together with your husky, as sometimes they can be stubborn. Huskies love to sniff around while they're walking, and absolutely you should let your dog sniff on the walk. Because of all the 5 senses the dogs have, the smell is a husky's dominant sense. Dogs see the world through their nose, so you should never shout at them for wanting to sniff around. Huskies are incredibly high energy and cannot wait to go out and play and explore the nature. So make sure you give them ample opportunities to sniff around and explore, because this is something which stimulates their mental brain activity and they love doing it. This vastly helps improve dogs' mental health when you let them sniff around during the walks, because it provides endless amounts of data for their brains to process, as sniffing is like a seeking system in their brain. While walking may be the activity that most owners go to, but huskies are much more fond of high intensity exercises like running. The other thing huskies love doing is they love sniffing and taking the smell of the grass. So when they like to do it, let them do it, because that's how they have the mental stimulation and they feel good about it.
Dogs' sense of smell is extraordinary. Sniffing is like a seeking system in their brain.
The other things huskies love is the belly rub. If you give them the belly rub, they absolutely love it. Look at them. This is so nice. They love the belly rubs. Aren't you loving it, Snowy? Yes? And Nandi? Aren't you loving the belly rub? Look at this. Yeah, huskies, they love the belly rubs. If you rub on their bellies, that's the very important thing that they enjoy.
So whenever their human friends are having something to eat, look at their puppy's eyes that they make. Look at these beautiful puppy eyes, as if they are wanting to have the same food which their human friends are wanting to have. My huskies love the fresh chicken loaf, and I have bought these chicken loaves for them, and I'm gonna use this for training my huskies and as a treat while I'm walking them. Fresh chicken loaf is something that huskies adore, and you can use these treats to train them and to make them obey your commands.
Hi guys, as you can see at the back, we have got the lake and the ducks, and there were some birds around. So huskies have got a prey drive, so you have to make sure that whenever you're taking your huskies, you're a bit careful, especially where the ducks are or where the birds are, because they have got a very high prey drive. You know, you have to be vigilant while you're walking around that your huskies, as you can see, look at this husky, he is being so excited to look at the ducks at the back and the birds around there. Huskies can really chase after the birds and ducks, so you have to be very careful. This is what they love doing. They love chasing after the birds and ducks. So this is something which is quite distracting for them.
Huskies find birds, rabbit, ducks and even cats as a potential prey. They have the desire to hunt, catch, and even kill the prey. Their prey drive can drive them to chase and even attack small animals if not managed properly. This is a natural instinct that helps them survive in harsh conditions of the Arctic.
The other thing that huskies love doing is playing with the tug. So, as you can see, this is their favorite. Look at this. He is gonna love playing with the tug toy. And be careful with your hand when you're playing with them. This is such a nice game for huskies. They love playing it.
They like to be near their humans and they enjoy the company of their human friends.
Huskies love human interactions and they make beautiful connections with the humans. I would recommend watching the movie called Togo that will give you an in-depth understanding of how huskies, they make the connect with their human owners.
Mihir, are you enjoying walking with the husky?
Yes. I love the company of walking, but